This is a simple tutorial on how to create a faux burn finish by the Top Drawer RVA. This vintage oak dresser was purchased sight unseen at a local auction. When I brought it home, it had a lot of scarring and damage to the front. The hardware was broken and needed to be replaced. An old dresser like this that's scarred and beat up is the perfect candidate for a black wash. I like to use the black wash in order to create a faux burned out finish. I removed all the drawers and all the hardware. I used Dixie Belle's Big Mama's Butter to lubricate the joints and the inside part of the drawers where they glide wood on wood. I used Dixie Belle's Mud to repair any of the veneer issues that were really bad on the sides or on the edges. I used Dixie Belle's White Lightning to clean the entire piece inside and out. Top Drawer RVA on all social media. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe.